Hello everybody, what is up? Microsoft Gaming here once again with part 2 of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Hope you're all enjoying this series. I know I am. Please don't forget to slash that like and subscribe button if you're on YouTube, and if you're on Facebook, don't forget to slash that like and follow button. Hit it and help me out. Let's get started with this game. Have my sip of my Pepsi here. Let's begin. Alright. Alrighty. This is the next one we have to go to here. One. And I am on the wrong one. Oh. Alright, close this. I actually went on my actual one, so let's go to this here. Alright. Now let's try this. Can't believe I did that. Alright, let's go. Booyah, to the you-yah. Let us go. Loading, yeah. Alright, we got this. Continue. Let's do this. Alright. What we got now? There we go, that looks much better. Alright, we now unlock this. I have to, well, not unlock it. I'm about to unlock it. Alright. Blacksmiths finally achieve peak perfection. And they're ready to get to work. They formed the Hylian Blacksmith Guild and will now make weapons for warriors. Alright, Hylian Blacksmith Guild is now available. Yeah, buddy. Alright, first thing I'm gonna do, choose weapons. Like 1,000. Let's go. Alright, yeah, I know how to do this, so I'm not really. Pretty much I'm just gonna use all the stuff I have. One weapon. There we go. That. There we go. And we just got this club here. Go. Let's see. Let's get what's her name there? Impa? I believe so. I don't know. Has to be. Got 200-something. Buddy. That one, and then this one. Yeah, buddy. Leveling up my weapons. Now I can do hers. All hers is one. Yes. Here we go. Now we can continue on whatever we want. Alright, got a couple things here we can do. Shop owner is mad. The Buckoblins are stealing pumpkins from his supplier's field. Excuse me. The owner will soon come unglued if this keeps up. So do what you can about the Buckoblin problem. Okay, yes, we will.
You did well.
Yeah, good. I didn't read it. Oh well. The shop. Down here I seen one. Yeah, a stable. That one.
Bravo!
After you helped gather the seafood for the Laureland Village Festival, the stable master was able to focus on his work again. He's reopened his stable to public. Congratulations, the stable's now available. Okay. Alright, where are we headed next? Here is there's another one. This one.
Done it!
When you gave Princess Zelda the monster parts, her eyes lit up. She rushed off to continue her work on the Sheikah Slate expansion. You knew research would prove smoothly now. Alright. Again. Oh, times two and stronger. Alright. Now what? We got any more of those? We've not. Alright, we got this, Chapter 1 is done. Got Chapter 1 done. Got those. And then we have these. Mastering remote bombs. Okay. We're gonna do this. Damage plus 5. Let's do it. Excuse me again. Onward. Going up. Let's do it. Let's do it to it. Here we go. Now we gotta wait for it to load. Bum 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 bum. Almost. Come on. There we go. Faster, 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 faster. There we go. Let's do it. Here we go. I have to defeat him with bombs. Wow. Can I just kill him? Nah. Oh, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. 4, 7. Do it. Oh yeah, I can do ya. Oh yeah. Yeah. 100. Is that it? Oh, new objective. Alright, what do we got here? After the outpost. This way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're going bomb, 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 bomb. I'm gonna bomb this guy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Boom. Yeah. Oh, take it, buddy. Ah, we got this. We got this. There we go. Fire was robo here. Here, we gotta go out and do this. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Now I don't need the bomb. I don't. Stop firing crap at me. Got him, got him, got him. Get him, buddy. Yeah. Boom! Success. I'm gonna be finishing now. Yeah, I did. Yeah, buddy. Awesome. Total 573. Yeah, buddy. To 1,030 now. Got some weapons, objects, materials, some objects. All right, let's do it. Do it to it. Alright, we got. Alright, I'm gonna go do some more challenges first. Man, I keep got like phlegm in my throat or something. Alright, Zelda Post Infestation. Oh, let me plus 5% damage. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's go. Oops, no. I said let's go. Here we go, guys.
Do it.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Here we go. We got to load once again. Loading, loading, loading. By the way, guys, like my new t-shirt? If y'all like it, it's a Microsoft Gaming custom t-shirt. Me and my wife make these for my business. So if you are interested in a custom t-shirt, you can check out prices and everything on our Facebook page, which is M&K Custom Designs on Facebook. Just search it up. Go. Let's do it. Do it. We got this.
Yeah.
Ow. Let's get it done. Boom, 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 boom. We got all these guys. Look. Boom. Boom. Oh yeah, to the you, yeah. Can you? Oh, keep on slashing. Yeah. Pay for that. Do it. Yeah, buddy, old pal. Do it. Yeah. Boom. Take it, pal. Problemo. Oh yeah, I win. Anything else? Victory, I won. I got it. Got it, pal. Yeah, buddy. We got it. All right. Alrighty. See what we got next, guys. Gallery has been updated. Let's see what else challenges we have before we continue. Explosive, handle with care. Okay. Sounds promising. That one. Yeah, buddy. Continue. Yeah, buddy. Now we got to load again. Ready. Load faster, please. You guys ever notice you could control this little guardian up top? Jump with it. Never noticed that until I was almost done beating the game. Well, I am still almost done beating the game, but, you know. Alright, let's go. There we go, we got them all. Oh yeah. Where is... Oh, there's one. Oh, yeah. Boom. Gotcha, pal. Boom, to the yah. And a couple stragglers. Get him! Yeah. Oh yeah, we got them all. Look at that. Woo! Get him. Got him this time.
Why, yeah.
To the Yuya. Here to ruin your day, guys. Alright, let's go. yeah. Yeah, run away, everyone. Run away right now. Yeah. Did it? Did it. Do it, do it. Did it, did it. Blah, blah, blah. All right. 2,112. All right. Oh yeah, on to the next. Last one, I think, for the available right now. Then I'm gonna have a bunch of other stuff to do, probably. Got those other things. Oh, look at that. I did them already. Alright, Cap Terrors. Alright, let's see. Challenges, quests, link. This. That. Swordmaster was delighted to return to the classroom with Lazalfo's defeat. She passed along the good news to the villagers. Yeah, buddy. That one here.
I am stronger than
monsters who tried to approach upon Kakariko Village found themselves ensnared. Traps, making it easy for villagers to fend them off. The scene gave Impa inspiration for a new move. Nice. Very nice. Yes. Yep. Innkeeper was relieved. Could take a day off from tending to the goddess statue. Others in the village, inspired by Link's generosity, will help with offering going forward. Alright, I've got a heart. Alright. Zelda. Anyone else? Oh, we got this. Another stable.
You did well.
The renovation's complete, plus deluxe fruit you brought. The stable master finally held the grand reopening of his stable. You're now welcome to drop by anytime. Nice. Outskirt stable is now available. Alright, now go back over here, please. That's done. That's done. Anything but bugs. Oh, don't have that yet. Don't have that yet. Alright, Alright, we got that one done. Okay. A green. Can't do that one. Alright, next. Gotta go to the next, oh, we're done with chapter one. We gotta go to chapter two. Let's start out with... we'll just go right in order. Actually, hold on a second. First...
You!
Let's do this. Fuse weapons. Yes. Oh, did it. I don't care about matching. I just want my weapon more powerful. That. Woohoo! I don't know how, but something incredible happened. Look at yourself. It got stronger than expected. Okay. This. Yep. Here we go. Now. Over to Impa. Oh, she's only got one. One weapon. Yes. Alright. And Zelda don't have anything. Alright, let's get out here. We are actually going to save for a second here. Save. Oh, progress saved. Now, step two, we're gonna go to the Mipha level now. Here we go. Change character. Yeah, I know I can change characters. I don't want to.
This one. Quite satisfying. What a treat.
Mm-hmm. Buddy. All right, onward. Let's do it. And now we gotta load again.
The long-lived Zora,
well, at least there's a story,
who could traverse rivers and lakes with ease, lived in Laneru, at a resplendent place dubbed Zora's Domain. Mipha, a Zora princess with the power to heal others' wounds, was selected to pilot divine beast Varuta. Accompanied by Link and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora's Domain, where she was granted an audience with King Dorophan.
All right, well, that took up almost all the loading time. There we go, we're done now.
Mipha, pilot the Divine Beast.
Yes, my father, King Rome, has faith she will do her utmost. With your permission, of course.
This will be a dangerous mission. Piloting the Divine Beast against the darkness. And I understand that the knight who will seal that darkness has not yet appeared.
That is true.
I must refuse. I cannot send my daughter into such peril.
But I...
Your Majesty! I bring news!
Well, Link, you've grown since I last saw you.
Mipha!
And yet... You have not changed. This creature is a guardian? How cute.
Princess Mipha! Monsters on Ploymus Mountain, marching this way.
Oh boy.
What of my father?
His Majesty is leading the army to intercept. He thought the prince was here with you.
Sidon is missing. We will find Sidon. You must watch over the domain.
Highness.
Here we go. Monsters! Push through, everyone! Let's go! Hey! Let's go! New objective. Oh, look at that. Get him. Yeah. Oh. For Captain Rusty. Okay. All right, let's do it. Boom! Look at that. You guys are toast. Oh, we gotta go somewhere. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Oh yeah. I just love the hack and slash aspect of this game. I don't know why. It's freaking amazing. Yeah, buddy. Get him. Take this! There, Mipha. Carried away with fighting these guys. Not going the right way. go back up here. Over here, yeah, right over here. Get him.
Nobody.
Oh, come on. It's a long button. Yeah. Yeah, we're going in search for Princess Sidon. Okay. Hey, what do we got next? Feral, he's dead. Where am I going now? Okay, there we go. Let's go this way. Alright, we got that. This way. Let's go. Oh, will you get out of my way? Actually, you, yeah. We got a lot of places. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go. Going this way. How is she swimming on land? Where are you? Okay, I'm going. Wait, I'm going the right way. Link. Link, Link. Go. Here we go. We are off. You go to this. You. That. And then I go to whatever Mipha's going to. Mipha, don't swim so fast. I think you're supposed to swim in here anyway. Follow her. I'm keeping up, Mipha. I want these guys out in no time. Let's do it. Boom! Let's do it! Yeah, buddy. Got it. So. Mipha. You. We're here. Going. Did this one. There you go. This way. Downstairs or here? Opposite way. This way. Sorry, guys. There we go. There's a whiz robe. Yeah, but look at him. Yeah, buddy. We got him. Boom! Right here.
coward.
Get him. Everyone head here. Again. Up here. You. Same place. So. Head to put something up and... Let's go. Boom. How do you live? Let's go. What? Let's go. I'm not playing all day on bat. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Oh, Lionel. Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Here we go. Lionel. Master. Take it. Boom. Yeah, buddy. Buddy.
Why would you try to fight that beast alone?
Hide on.
I was so worried about you. But still, I am proud. What a brave little brother I have.
Oh no.
Oh no. Mipha. What is that?
Oh. Nice. Mipha, the Dwarf Princess, victory! Nice, 3,000, wow. 3,000 now. Alright, oh, you got a lot of swords. Nice. Nice. There, Sora Helm. Nice! I gotta control that right now. No. No motion controls for aiming. That's annoying. Alright. Ba-do-dee-day. 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 Next. Good buddy. Go. Alright. Alright. Frozen Blast. Icicle Barrage. Firing upward. Yeah, buddy. Alright. firing up for a barrage. How do I break through this? Oh, goodness gracious. How am I doing that?
Pardon?
Yes, I did it. Awesome. Keep everyone safe. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, we can. Nice.
This attack proves your point. We are woefully unprepared to defend against the Calamity. The Zora will face this peril head on. We must consider the future. We all share this land of Hyrule. So all of us must do our part. Mipha, attend.
Yes, Father.
You will become the pilot of the divine beast. Varmota. On one condition. You must promise to come back safely.
All right. That was cool. I love the cinematic scenes in this game. And in Breath of the Wild, they're similar, but it's just the storytelling is so amazing in this game. And Breath of the Wild, the storytelling in that game. Yeah. Alright, I suppose this is the end of this video for tonight. This has been part two. Really appreciate everyone that's been watching. Thank you so much. And don't forget to slash that like and subscribe button if you're on YouTube. And if you're on Facebook, don't forget to slash that like and follow button. Hope you all have a great night. Peace out.